So you'll be driving the Lambo Egoista for this race. Buckle up, let's do this. All right, it's face-off time, and you chose the Lamborghini Egoista, which literally... Tradition is never stop driving. And you know what they say, when in Rome. We're talking Egoista versus Terzo Millennio right here. It's happening. Filming all of this, and wow, that view. Isn't that awesome? All right, I've been told that that path is a little more technical. Give us a good show, but you know, watch your turns. Keep your wits about you. Not to make you nervous, but these cars must not, under any circumstance, end up in a ditch. They're worth millions of dollars. I just gotta remind you guys that this race is unprecedented. These two incredible cars going head to head, we've gotta go for it. Reaching the toughest part now, lots of turns from here on.
sortis à ce jour ont déjà l'air incroyablement futuristes. Alors, jusqu'où peuvent-ils aller? Eh bien, Alex a sélectionné deux voitures qui te donneront une réponse définitive à cette question. Deux Bugatti qui ont repoussé les limites du constructeur vers de nouveaux horizons. La Bugatti Veyron et la voiture noire. Il est temps pour toi de choisir entre les deux Bugatti les plus avant-gardistes jamais conçus. Fais attention, n'oublie pas que ces voitures n'ont pas de prix.
What's up guys? The show continues and we're not slowing down. Another dream manufacturer has lent us two unbelievable concept cars. Elegant, impressive, and elusive. We're talking about the Bugatti Veyron Barchetta and the one and only Bugatti La Voiture Noire. Which car are you going to pick? One of the toughest decisions for sure. This is Dream Cars Part 2. Choose, drive, and make us fly.
Bugatti Veyron Barchetta. All right, someone wants to enjoy that Hawaiian breeze.
We've got to keep up the pace.